if you neglect your time with God because you keep allowing yourselves to be distracted, you're missing out of an intimate connection with Jesus. Kasi we're too busy, we're too distracted of so many things, but if you try to be quiet, you'll find rest. And if you try to listen, pag listening, okay, for sure, maririnig natin yung sinasabi ng ating pong Panginoon sa buhay po ng bawat isa sa atin. Meron akong book na nabasa ni Pastor Rick Warren, ang sabi niya, we're often miss hearing God's voice simply because we are not paying attention. We're not listening. God is telling you something, but because you are too busy, but because you are too connected with somewhere else or with social media, or with anything na lagi nagdi-distract sa atin, God is speaking to you now, pero you're not listening. Nakikita na po natin, lumipas na, nawala na, because we're not paying attention, and that is truly, indeed, real, genuine sa buhay po ng bawat isa sa atin. Ask God, I mean, we're asking God to reveal His will sa atin, pero nireveal niya through His word, pero we're not listening. We're too busy of browsing, scrolling, spending time with social media. Again, social media is not bad, pero if not guided, magiging bad yan sa atin. Karamihan ngayon, hindi lang po young people, kahit mga adult, mas kabisado pa ang details ng kanilang cellphone kaysa sa books of the Bible, sa physical Bible. Mas kabisado pa ang lahat ng applications, sa lahat na meron alam sa cellphone, mga settings. Pero settings ng 66 books ng Bible, hindi nakakabisado. I'm not being spiritual, I'm just being practical as a pastor na kailangan nating, I mean, get off if you are in a service. 2 hours lang yung service natin. Please be mindful. Kahit isang tabi lang natin muna yung ating cellphone. Pero kung ang Bible mo ay nandyan sa phone, okay lang din. Pero again, ang daming temptation. Hindi mo makikita na meron palang sinasabi ang Panginoon, especially if our pastors are preaching, and then if pastor preaching, meron siyang sinabi, and then you are having notes sa phone mo, nag-notes ka, tapos meron may notification, binasa mo, may sinabi si pastor right there and there, God's word, God's message for you, na miss mo because you're not paying attention, because you're too busy of checking what's that posting na pinost ng isang friend or somebody else.